Dear students, for week 10, we have to discuss chapter 3.3, derivative of exponential and inverse trigonometric functions, and chapter 3.4, related rate for calculus 1, math 111. In this video, I am not giving my own lecture, rather I would like to give you some links from YouTube that will be useful for you to solve the problems from these two chapters available in this PowerPoint. So these video links can be found in the description of this video. Of course, you can find those links in our Blackboard as well. Thank you very much for your understanding. You can send your comments and your opinion about this one. Probably for the next week, chapter if possible, I will upload my own videos. Thank you very much.